Yogi, ein bisschen Bild.
What you see here is the future of our cars. They will have two cameras, as you have two eyes, in order to perceive the environment in 3D. So they directly measure the distance to other objects, to cars, to pedestrians. And the important thing here is that we additionally perceive the motion in the images. So we directly see whether you are moving or not, and we can calculate whether there might be an accident with you or not.